Yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, today is a gift of God, which is why we call it the present.